Hi, I'm Jan.
I'm Tracy.
And we are on the NCL Sky.
So good morning. We are going to start our NCL Sky tour for you. And what we're going to do is we're going to go from the top of the ship to the bottom of the ship, and we're going to move from the front to the back. So right now we are on the 12 forward, and this is the kiddie area. So there is a small splash pool and there is a hot tub. And I just saw a sign that this is for families only, although I did see a couple of adults without children lounging out here yesterday.
All right, so we've just moved back from the kiddie pool. We passed a sun deck area. It has a lot of different loungers and it has some showers. This here is the Champ Sports Bar, and this is the smoking bar. And basically the only place that there is on the ship to be able to smoke. There is not a cigar lounge. This is it. When it does rain, they do allow people to move down onto the 11th deck into an area by the pool.
So deck 12 also has a sports court. So you see behind me a basketball court. And as we go a little bit further down, there is some shuffleboard as well.
So we are now at the back of the ship on deck 12, and we actually are overlooking the Great Outdoors, which is kind of the extension of the Garden Cafe, which is the small buffet that's on the ship. There is seating up here, and then there is an entrance going into Pinnacle as well as Cagney's. Okay, so this is Pinnacles, which is one of the specialty restaurants which is on the ship. It is a sushi restaurant and bar.
So also on the 12th deck aft, you have Cagney's, which is the other specialty restaurant, and this is the steakhouse. This is also the place that they serve breakfast and lunch for suite guests. So now that we've finished up deck 12, we're gonna move down to deck 11 and we're gonna move aft to forward.
All right, so we've now come down from the 12th deck and now we're on the 11th deck in the aft. And off to my left is the Garden Cafe, which is the buffet. And then we have the local, which is on a lot of other NCL ships we know as O'Shaughnessy's. It's basically his bar food. Both of these venues are complimentary. All right, now we are on the very back of deck number 11. This is the Great Outdoors, which is, like I said, it's an extension of the buffet. Right off to my right, there is a little buffet, kind of basically fast food type things. And then you have this wonderful place that has a covered area, which is great, rain or shine, and we've had both on this cruise.
So opposite of the Garden Cafe on the 11 aft, next to the local is the Entourage Club. And further behind that is the other specialty restaurant, La Cucina, which is an Italian restaurant that serves complimentary pizza during lunchtime.
All right, so we're just getting ready to move forward now out of La Cucina, and then we're going to go onto the pool deck and right by Topsiders Bar.
So as we move forward on 11, we now are at the forward of the ship, and we have the Pulse Fitness, which is the gym, the Mandara Spa, and as you go to the very front, you have the Spinnaker Observation Lounge.
All right, so now decks 10, 9, and 8 are all cabins. Now, something I'm going to point out here is there's limited times when I go into an NCL ship. One of the things I always look for are the fish. As you might have known if you've been an NCL cruiser before, on lots of the NCL ships, the fish always swim towards the bow. Well, this ship doesn't have that, but they do have kelp. If you want to find out which way you're going to the front of the ship or which way you're going to the aft, look at the kelp. The kelp always flows to the back of the ship. All right, so we are now down on deck 7 on the aft or the back of the ship. Now, one of the things that's kind of interesting about this ship is that the theater is actually in the back and not the front of the ship. Here we have is the Stardust Lounge.
So as we move forward on deck 7, we now go into the duty-free area. This is also where you're going to find your Starbucks lounge and some other coffee bars near the atrium. And as you move forward on deck 7, you end up in the casino.
All right, so as we're coming, continue moving forward out of the casino, we pointed out the ATM. What is behind is the atrium bar. As you continue to go forward, you have the art gallery. And of course, in the atrium, like on a lot of different ships, this is where you can go down spiral staircases down to the 6th and the 5th decks. party. So if you continue to move forward of the atrium bar and you actually go back through the hallway, through the cabins, you actually come to the Splash Academy, which is an area which for 4 to 12-year-olds are able to play. And then there is the video arcade.
So we are now on 6 forward, and we will be moving towards the back of the ship. We have several bars, the Bliss Bar, and we also have the Mojito Bar. We also have the library as well as the photo gallery.
All right, so we've just passed through the Bliss and then the Sugar Cane Mojito Bar. They use this for a lot of different entertainment and different presentations, as well as a pretty good couple of bars. As we continue to move to the back, what we come to is the photo gallery. And I'll tell you, the people in the photo gallery are nice. They're really not pushing it like that. I've seen it on other lines.
So just past the photo gallery is the library and meeting rooms. So we are now on 6 aft, which is the rear of the ship, and behind me is the lower level of the Stardust Lounge. So if you need to get your steps in, this is on deck 6, and it traverses the entire length of the ship. It goes all around. It is fully covered, and about 15 laps for me is about 10,000 steps. So at the aft of deck 5 is one of your complimentary main dining rooms, and this is called Crossings, and it has beautiful floor-to-ceiling windows. This is one of the nice places, but you have to go from the 6th deck to get down to the 5th deck. You cannot go all the way across on the 5th deck from here. So as I mentioned before, once you get to Crossings, it is on the 5th deck in the aft, but you cannot traverse across the entire 5th floor. So what you have to do is walk across the 6th deck to get to more of the specialty dining and guest services.
We came down to the 5th deck. Now what we have in front of me, or behind the camera, is just staterooms. And then behind me, you have the atrium. This is where you're gonna find guest services, your cruise next reservations, your excursions, and some other different places to help. Okay, so right off to the atrium, what you have is the palace is what is the second of the main dining rooms, which is complimentary. You also have an access to the La Bistro.
So right behind me is a stairwell that leads from the 6th deck down to the 5th deck that'll take you directly to La Bistro. You can also access the La Bistro through the palace dining room, but I think that we're gonna try the 6th deck instead.
Okay, and speaking of La Bistro is right behind me. It is a specialty restaurant, which means it is not complimentary unless you are using one of your Free at Seas promotions to be able to do here. It's a French restaurant. Tracy and I almost always, when we're on NCL trip, will go to La Bistro. All right, so that is the NCL Sky. I tell you what, this is just one of many different travel opportunities we'll have in the next in the future, where we literally are going to be going around the world. So why don't you do this? Why don't you go and like and hit that subscribe button so you'll be able to come with us on our travels. And as always, keep on traveling.